No, not yet. I want to see what he rhymes with 16. Also, maybe we should let the kids handle this themselves. They might learn something.
Good idea. In that case, it's time for old Jigsaw Lau to get back in the puzzle game.
Didn't we agree never to use that name again?
And that's why I deserve to be the next Miss Cute and Mean's beauty queen.
What do I want? Someone else's charm. When do I want it? Now! What do I want? Someone else's chore. When do I want it? Now!
So what'd you think, Chunk?
It stinks.
Way harsh, dude.
Not the song, your room. Chunk's gotta blow.
Think it through, don't be rash. Trade with me or live with trash. Think it through, don't be rash. Trade with me or live with... Ah! Ha! Missed me.
Ah! Ew!
Aw, got a problem?
Oh, not with you, Pop-Pop.
Princesses cannot exist in this filth!
It's disgusting, and I know disgusting.
Mm-hmm. I totally agree.
This can't go on. We have to do something.
Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Tomorrow I get a whole new show. Good thing they're giving in, because I'm all out of rhymes. Lori, where's all my clean laundry?
Laundry. Oh, I didn't do it.
And why not? Ha! You're going on strike?
We're all going on strike until you end yours.
That means no laundry, no clean dishes, no vacuuming.
And no doing the bills. Janice, cut the power and the water. We're going off the grid.
Well, good luck, because I'm not backing down.
Neither are we!
1, 2, 3, 4. I won't wash your clothes no more.
Chores, huh? What are they good for?
Absolutely nothing! Say it again!
Now, should we intervene?
Oh, no. Let's give the kids a little more time to resolve this on their own.
Sweet! Who's up for round two? Jiggy Loud's about to do a pizzy up in this hizzy.
Uh-uh.
Ugh. Ew, what is that?
Ha! Bunch of hair from the sink drain. Makes a great foot bag.
Hey, Lori. Now that Lisa stopped paying the bills, it must be pretty hard having no cell service.
Who needs cell service? I found a new way to text Bobby. Fly away, my faithful messenger! What? Phones crash all the time.